Affordable housing here in Las Vegas is a challenge for many, as we've reported right here on Channel 13. Now, the head of the Nevada State Democratic Party, Assemblywoman Danielle Monroe Moreno, is accusing Governor Joe Lombardo of making it worse.
To be clear, Joe Lombardo bears the responsibility for Nevada's housing crisis. Full stop.
Well, Democrats say Lombardo's veto of bills to cap rents, regulate fees, and reform eviction procedures harmed tenants.